I try to get more pirate maps. I need the thing to fish for the thing. Now I'll just wait for it. Let's make sure I broke everything. Yeah, this sword is insane. Okay. Why aren't you being destroyed? Probably shouldn't destroy all of them, right? What the hell is that? Oh, another one. I'll keep that one over there. It's weird, I like it. No, nothing. Okay, I think that's everything. Thank you. never explored here. Yeah, I think I broke everything. Boss Legion. Force Legion? The summon using the snow globe. We can take some presents. So you can't use it unless it's Christmas. Okay, mechanical bosses. Doesn't matter which order. Okay. But that's all I have. Soul of Might, Soul of Sight, Soul of Fright. Rotten Chunks. For the Mechanical Worm. Lens. For the mechanical eye. And bone for the mechanical skull. So, lens. And bone. And any iron. Then the hard mode drops. Key of Light and Key of Night. Mechanical Eye. Mechanical Worm. Mechanical Skull. And just one more. For the fun of it. these only work at night. Oops. Hang on a minute. Okay, this is weird, and I'll need to check it later. Pinky! Let's see what Ishigami has to say. Mutant Flinx Fin. Mutant Flinx Fin. Can they catch you? Hi. I am one with the glowing mushroom biome. Mushroom pylon. Yeah, mushroom pylon. Yeah, it's almost night time. Sure, let's start with Skeletron. No, let's start with the eye. Just a few more minutes. Yeah, and with the sword I can attack through things at maximum range. It's absolutely insane. Okay, night time. Destroyer. And mechanical skeleton. Damn. Okay, robotic skull, miniature skeleton prime. Better healing. Deactivated probe. Soul of Sight. Hallowed Bow. Mechanical wheel piece. What is a mechanical wheel piece? Where is it? Who dropped this thing? Mechanical wheel piece. One of the three parts of the mechanical cart. They're killing the twins. Ah. Rainbow rarity. Mechanical wagon piece. Now I need the mechanical battery piece. Cool. To summon all of them, I need 6 souls of night, 6 souls of light, and 6 and 3 souls of light and souls of night, so 9 in all. And I can do it with vertebrae. Durendal. First of all, let's build a mechanical cart, which is cute. Just leave it there. Durendal. Hello, Justin Lance. Gungnir. Well, yeah. Yeah, there's some differences here. Summons will focus struck enemies. Strike enemies to gain attack speed. Huh. Anyway, that's a hard mode metal. I'm gonna need more minions. The minion box, okay. Dump these. Put that there. Dump this and this and this and this and this and this. Souls of Mind, Souls of Fight, and Souls of Sight. What the hell happened? Okay, mechanical bosses, check. After one boss, solo eclipse will occur. The old one's army goes to tier 2. The steampunker will arrive. Steampunker goes in the desert. Speed hair dye. Truffle will begin selling the mushroom spear in the hemush. The pirate will sell the bunny cannon and explosive bunnies. By Defender's Forge, yeah. So let's do tier 2 Old Man's Army. Savings. Okay. Mushroom. Actually, I need my staff. Thing here, put this thing here, and put this thing here. Okay, let's do it. Holy crap, I'm actually doing it off screen. This is the edge of the right screen, and this is beyond the edge of the left screen. This is insane. Oh, Lily the Steampunker has arrived. Things flying. What are all my banners? Give me wave 6. Oh, there's another one. Yay. Now, make me a mushroom wall. done. Whipper egg, ogre mask, sleepy octopod, monk's belt. Okay. Vanity. I need more room for weapons. It's silt time! Well, weapons. Actually, this I can take to old ammo. Okay. Red devils and lava bands start to spawn in the underworld. Steampunker, right. Where is she? She's up there. She needs to be over there. Why is this corrupted? Oh, this is supposed to be corrupted. No, this isn't supposed to be corrupted. Damn. This is not supposed to be corrupted. Do I need to dig? Oops, forgot to put that thing back. See any corruption? Clean it just to be sure. Yeah, this area should not be corrupted. Die trade over here, steampunk over here, bust of the dog. Whenever you're ready. I think I have extra room in here. Wait. They teleported. Excellent. Corruptor banner. First clock. The plan. Cool. Wait, the Nazar. No? Okay. Put that thing back. Corruptor banner. Getting harder to read. But I think I already have one of those. Don't I? Yeah. Cool. Now, I want teleporters. The Clintaminator I already have, the Blend-O-Matic, the Decay Chamber, the Steampunk Boiler. Yeah, and green solution. Okay. The steampunk elf. There's teleporter, jetpack, solidifier, blendomatic. Blendomatic makes asphalt. Asphalt boosts speed when you're walking. Sure. The decay chamber crafts lesion blocks. Or corruption. And the steampunk boiler makes steampunk stuff. Oh, they have the solidifier. Okay. Let's make teleporting things. I think I also need to visit the mechanic. Place actuators. Where do I put teleporters? Don't want them in the middle of the arena because they block. Over there is just too far away. Just have them here. Actuators, engineering helmet. What about sensors? Who sells the goddamn sensors? I need to build sensors? Flare above sensor. Soul of sight, iron bar, and wires. Okay. Logic sensor. Yay! Finally! Okay. Good. What about Flare above sensor. This is this much. It's a bit too powerful for use with a teleporter. I will need bits. Where do I put it? Is the furnace replaceable at any point? Crafting station. All sorts of stuff. Then you get a hell forge, and then you get a hard mode forge. Yeah, it's useless. I think I'll put one down here, put a plate on it, and then we'll build something else. I have an interesting idea. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's open. Okay. Okay. How are we going to do this? Get rid of the background. How do I get rid of the background? That's annoying.